My last show, Nanette, gave a lot of people the puffer fish. Like, you know you've made it. And I say people, but it was only men. Hashtag not all men, okay? Of course it's not all men. It's never been all men. Generally speaking, it's really only the men who use that hashtag. They're the ones, you know, men, pronouns, me. You know, they're the ones who go out of their way to let me know that Nanette was not comedy. Because it didn't make me laugh every step of the way. First of all, good. If that show made you laugh all the way through, what the fuck is wrong with you? Secondly, yes, I turned the laugh tap off myself. It was a decision. I stand by it. It's not like I got halfway through the show and thought, fuck, I'm out of jokes. I'll tell a sad story. I hope I won't notice. Like, I know better than anyone that what I did with Nanette was not technically comedy. But I'm also not a fucking idiot. I wanted that show to have an audience and a broad audience. And if that meant I had to trick people by calling it comedy, that's technically a joke. I have to say, that joke made so many men so viscerally angry. I'm surprised nobody accused me of writing a sport. Honestly. And look, first of all, it doesn't bother me, right? This doesn't bother me. Look, I've still got the loud stick. I don't feel threatened. In fact, I like the hate. Death threats aside, it's fun. Nom, nom, nom. Right? But the thing is, whenever I have a puff of ish, I always work under the assumption that the problem is mostly me. Right? If I'm like, just doesn't seem like a good place to start a dialogue. I have never written a letter to Donatello or Waldo. Like, no point. One's dead and one's never home. But still, I just... wouldn't occur to me. But to this day, I still get men sliding into my DMs to let me know, in all caps, that they've never heard of me. It's a riddle. How do they know? Look, I can't experience the humiliation I know they're so desperate for me to feel because I can't help but feel worry for them. Because that's a tough life. If new things are so painful, ow. Like, that's a learning difficulty. Imagine school for someone like that. Long division. I've never fucking heard of it! I got accused of doing all sorts of nefarious things in lieu of comedy. I really did. Like, a monologue. What a monster, if true. A glorified TED talk. Uh-oh. A one-woman show, a lecture, a fucking lecture. Can you believe that one? The cheek of that one, a lecture. Nanette was not a fucking lecture. It wasn't a monologue either. It wasn't like I was sitting on a stool like a stunned mullet in the spotlight. It wasn't a fucking monologue. And a glorified TED talk? Why do they need glorifying? They are fine. And a one-woman show? No shit, Sherlock!